Let's play with AI! Hello, I'm Hidek, AI Coordinator. Today, I'd like to introduce you to an object detection system that is very easy to implement. Moreover, it can be processed at high speed using only the CPU. You don't need a GPU to do it, which is very attractive. The only library you need is OpenCV.I recommended it for beginner in AI and Python. The URL for GitHub is in the comment section of the video. Try it out. Let me show you how to do it.
Launch Anaconda. Let's build the environment. You can name the environment anything you want.Once the environment is created, launch the terminal. Then download the code from GitHub. After downloading the code, unzip it. Then from the terminal,Go to the OpenCV Object Detection Master directory. Set up the environment using the requirements text file. You are ready to go. Now try running objectdetection.py.You can run this fast without a GPU, using only CPU. And it's amazing how easy it to do. The camera images are recorded so you can check them later. That's all.
How about this? You can achieve fast processing with simple code like this. I'd like to try it with Raspberry. See you soon. Let's play with AI. Goodbye!